A country with a population density of 1.37 billion people, India, the world's largest democracy. Yet, India ranks at 111 out of 162 countries on Personal Freedom Index, a global ranking on personal, civil, and economic freedom. Now, let's ask the question again. Is India really a democratic country? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar divided democracy into three layers: the political, the social, and the economic democracy. The political participation of each citizen through adult franchise for the election of a free government doesn't solely build on democracy. The equity in a democratic nation on its citizens depends on social capitals, and each one of us should have equality in social and economic democracy. Only then we could proclaim our country have attained democracy.